from the first and only station giving you an HD look at West Michigan, WZZM 13 News.